Good morning, students. Have a nice day. Welcome to SBR Online class. I am Jyoti Tengri. This is social science class. In previous class, we have started a revision. Lesson number 3. Kodagu, Kitturu, Tulu Nadu, and Hyderabad, Karnataka. These four regions, means these four regional districts we have studied about their history, means how they fought against to the British. Means in Kodagu, Kodagu is the fought against to the British, and Kitturu Rani Chennamma, Sangoli Rayanna, he was in Kitturu district. So they also fought against to the British. Tulu Nadu. Tulu Nadu at present it is distributed in the Dakshina Kannada and the Udupi. In ancient time, Tulu Nadu is in the coastal area of Karnataka. Most of the people speak in the Tulu language in the Tulu Nadu. Again, number of peoples, they speak Kannada, Konkani and their language also. In during ancient times, Tulu Nadu was ruled the Vaisalas, the Vijayanagara, the Alappu and the Kadambas. But the Alappu dynasty was the longest ruled, was ruled in the Kodagu, this, sorry, in the Tulu Nadu. Ullala Abbakarani, she was a famous brave warrior. She is also fought against to the Portuguese. She was from the royal family of royal Chauta family. So many, most of the rulers, they are the Jains. Some are the followers of Jainism, Hinduism, Christian, Islamic and Veerashaivas. Tulu Nadu is worshipped, means Naga and Bhuta. These are the famous worship in Tulu Nadu. Next, Sri Manjunatha temple at Kadri. It is the famous temple of Tulu Nadu. Next, Ferdinand Kettle was printed a Bessel machine press in Mangalore. He was started the first Kannada dictionary machines. Again, architectures. Avalokiteshvara temple, it is very big temple and very attractive temple. It is a huge bronze statue. It is in the Mangalore of Dakshina Kannada. Again, a thousands pillar basidi. It is located at the Moodibidre in the Dakshina Kannada. Again, next, popular folklores. Yakshagana, popular arts, Yakshagana and Talamandala are the famous art of Tulu Nadu. So many freedom fighters, means they also fought against to the British. Who are they? Means Karnad Sadashivarao. He was a social reformer. Again, he offered meals Harijan children his home. Again, he sacrificed everything for the freedom of his motherland. Next, Attavara Allappa. He was also freedom fighter. He was born in Mangaluru. He was a military officer. For the 15 years, he worked in Netaji Indian National Army. Next, Kadamula Rangarao. She is also a social reformer. He actively worked for the education of the Harijan girls and the removal of untouchability. In before independence, so many banks was established in Tulu Nadu, like with the Vijaya Bank, Canara Bank, Corporation Bank and Syndicate Bank. These all banks were established before independence, means your independence. Thousands of branches are over the length and breadth of the country. Again, a special contribution to Indian's economy's growth. They have also created thousands of job opportunity. In 1956, the North Kanara and South Kerala district were merged with the Karnataka. Udupi district was formed in 1997. And Hyderabad, Karnataka, after the Vijayanagara decline, they started the Beda Nayakas and the Palegaras. Means they started that some revolt. Why they started? What is the causes of the revolt? Exploitation by the local Jamindars operation by the British and the passing of the Arm Act and the Forest Act. After 1800s, there were more than 25 revolts. Bedanites played a major role. Again, Rami. Rami was a valiant Bedanite woman. She had actively participated in the revolt. She shot the dead British soldiers and became a martyr. Next, Sindhura Lakshmana Rao. He was a remarkable leader who fought against the British. Next, Venkatappa Nayaka. He was from the Surupuru. Again, Krishnappa Nayaka. He was the father of Venkatappa Nayaka. Venkatappa Nayaka, he left English education. He also joined in that revolt. In 1857, they started the first independence revolt. In this revolt, Venkatappa Nayaka immediately decided to join the war. British people, they captured that Surupuru. Means the British decided to take the fort by fraud. Venkatappa Nayaka managed to escape to Hyderabad. But that time, Salar Jung was the prime minister of Nizam. He was to attack Venkatappa and surrender to the British, hand over to the British. Venkatappa Nayaka was shot dead by the British. But British, they told to the, he was dead. It was a suicide. At the time of only 24 years, man of, who is he? Venkatappa Nayaka. Next, Vande Mataram movement, it is started Ramachandra Rao. Who started that Vande Mataram? Ramachandra Rao. Means who people in British, in revolt time, people, so many thousands of people, they sang the Vande Mataram, but British people that attacked and shooted them. But bravely, strongly, Ramachandra Rao, they started Vande Mataram song. Sharana Gowda Inamdar. He was a young leader who organized the underground activity by enrolling the youths. The people called Sharan Gowda was the Sardar out of great respect. Again, on 15th August 1947, India became independence. But Hyderabad, Karnataka, not independent. So that time Nizam was not agreed to give to the Hyderabad, Karnataka. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, he was the Home Minister of Indian Union Government. So he was taking very bravely and actively, strongly. Again, on September 17th, 1948, Hyderabad, Karnataka independence. The Nizam seeing in way, on no way out, surrendered immediately. The Hyderabad state was merged into the Indian Union. Dear students, yesterday I was given some question answers. Page number 95. I was given there are three question answers. Today I will start that fourth one answer. Means answer the following. Lesson number 3. Answer the following page number 96. Question number 4. Fourth answer. Okay, I will start restarting. Where is the Thousand Pillar Basidi located? The Thousand Pillar Basidi, first question is, what is that? Page number 95. Name the royal family which ruled for the longest period of Tulu Nadu. Which family that ruled? Alappu family. Means the Alappu royal family ruled for the longest period of Tulu Nadu. Who was Ullala Abbakka Rani? Ullala Abbakka Rani was from the Chow family of Tulu Nadu royals. She was a brave warrior. Who was Ferdinand Kettle? Ferdinand Kettle compiled the first Kannada dictionary, which was printed at the Vessel Mission Press in Mangalore. Next, where is the Thousand Pillar Basidi located? The Thousand Pillar Basidi located at Moodbidri in Dakshina Kannada. The Thousand Pillar Basidi located at the Moodbidri. Next question. What are the ancient popular arts of Tulu Nadu? Yakshagana and Talamaddala are the famous ancient arts of Tulu Nadu. Yakshagana and Talamaddala are the ancient arts of Tulu Nadu. Yakshagana and Talamaddala are the ancient arts of Tulu Nadu. Next question. Why is Karnada Sadashivrao remembered? Why? He was a social reformer and he was rendered unforgettable service to the causes of Harijans. He offered meals to the Harijan children and his home. He sacrificed everything for the freedom of his motherland. So we are remembered to him. Sixth answer. Karnada Sadashivrao offered meals to the Harijana children in his home. He sacrificed everything for the freedom of his motherland, So he remembered. Okay, why is Karnada Sadashiva remembered? Karnada Sadashiva offered meals to the Harijana children in his home. He sacrificed everything for the freedom of his motherland. So he remembered. Next question, question number 7. What was the social work undertaken by Kadamudu Rangarao for the upliftment of the Harijans? Kadamudu Rangarao led a social reform movement for the upliftment of the Harijans. He actively worked for the education of the Harijan girls and removal of the untouchability. Seventh one, answer. Page number 96. Okay. Questions in page number 96. Seventh one. Kadamudu Rangarao led a social reform movement for the upliftment of the Harijans Kadamudu Rangarao led a social reform movement for the upliftment of the Harijanas. He actively worked for the education of the Harijan girls and removal of untouchability Okay, Kadamudu Rangarao led a social reform movement for the upliftment of the Harijanas. He actively worked for the education of the Harijana girls and removal of untouchability. Next question number 8. Name the major banks of India established in Tulu Nadu. Vijaya Bank, Canara Bank, Syndicate Bank and Karnataka Bank were established in Tulu Nadu. Answer 8-1.
major banks of India established in Tulu Nadu? Canara, Corporation, Syndicate, Vijaya, Vijaya and the Karnataka banks, were the major banks of India established in Tulu Nadu. Okay, name the banks. Name the major banks of India established in Tulu Nadu. Canara, Corporation, Syndicate, Vijaya and Karnataka banks were the major banks of India established in Tulu Nadu. Canara, Vijaya, means it is, you should write in the exam before, after, it is also correct. Okay, Canara, Syndicate, Karnataka, Vijaya, Corporations, means name the banks. Next, page number 103. First question. Number 103. Hyderabad, Karnataka. Hyderabad, Karnataka. Who did not complete your classwork? See this online question answers and complete your classwork. Page number 103. First question, what were the causes for the revolt of the Beda Nayakas? Page number 103, first one answer. You should write point wise. First, causes expedition by the local Jamindar. By the local Jamindars. First cause, exploitation by the local Jamindars. Second point, operation by the British. Operation by the British. Next point, causes the passing of the Armed Act. The passing of the or act. Next cause, the Forest Act. The passing of the Forest Act. These were the causes for the revolt of the Bedanayakas. Okay, what were the causes for the revolt of the Bedanayakas? First one, that first causes, first point, exploitation by the local Jamindars. Second one, oppression by the British. Next, the passing of the Arms Act. Next point, the passing of the Forest Act. These were the causes for the revolt of the Bedanayakas. It is very easy. Don't think it is very big answer. You should write point wise. Okay, very easy. First one, exploitation by the local Jamindars. Second one, oppression by the British. Point wise, you read the passing of the Arms Act, the passing of the Forest Act. These were the causes for the revolt of the Bedanayakas. Next, what was the act the Bedanayakas of Halagila opposed? Which act they opposed? They opposed the Arms Act. Okay, Bedanayakas was opposed the Arms Act. This act was passed in 1857. Who passed it? British. But this act was opposed by the Bedanayakas. Second one. Second one answer. What was the act that the Bedanayakas of Halagila opposed? The Arms Act. The Arms Act. It is passed in the British people 1857. The Arms Act was the act that the Bedanayakas of Halagila opposed. Halagali opposed. Okay, which act opposed? The Arms Act was the act that the Bedanayakas of Halagila opposed. Which act? The Arms Act. Next, who was Rame? Okay, Rame was a valiant Bedanayaka woman. She actively participated in the revolt. Who Rami. Rami was a valiant Bedanayaka woman. She actively participated in the revolt. In the revolt means she was a brave and a strong woman. Okay, who was Rami? Rami was a Bedanayaka woman. She actively participated in the revolt. Next question. Who was a Sindura Lakshmana? Sindura Lakshmana was a remarkable leader. He fought against the British. Fourth one, who was a Sindura Lakshmana? Sindura Lakshmana was a remarkable leader. He fought against the British. Next, who was a Sindura Lakshmana? Sindura Lakshmana was a remarkable leader. He fought against the British. Next question. Question number 5. What was the role played by Surupura Venkatappa Nayaka in the First War of Independence in 1857 to 1858? It is the big answer, means 2-3 sentence answers. Venkatappa Nayaka the love of the Venkatappa Nayaka the love of independence and patriotism were deep rooted in him. In him. Meanwhile, strong waves waves of the first war of independence in 1857 also began to reach Surpur. Venkatappa Nayaka. Immediately decided to join the war. The British Army laid siege to the port of Surpur. The British on the second day, a senior officer on the war, a senior officer of the British Army died. Okay, the British Army laid siege to the fort of Surpur. On the war, a senior officer of the British Army died. Venkatappa managed. Hence, the British decided to take the fort by fraud. Venkatappa managed to escape to Hyderabad. Hyderabad I will continue here. Hyderabad. Venkatappa Nayakaval, Hyderabad. The British. The British awarded a death sentence. Sentence to Venkatappa Nayakam. To Venkatappa Nayakam. He was shot dead by the British. Not only this, the British spread the rumor that it was a suicide. Okay. The British awarded a death sentence to the Venkatappa Nayaka. He was shot dead by the British. Not only this, the British spread the rumor that it was a suicide on the part of Venkatappa Nayaka. He was 24 at the time. Okay. This role played by the Venkatappa Nayaka. Next, what was Kalagapti? What was Kalagapti? The Nizam brought into force 53 rules called the Kalagapti. What was Kalagapti? Sixth one answer. The Nizam brought into force 53 rules called the Kalagapti. Kalagapti. Okay. Next one, who was called Karnataka Gandhi?
Hardekar Manjappa was called Karnataka Gandhi. Who was the brave leader of Vande Mataram movement? Ramachandra Rao was the brave leader of the Vande Mataram movement. Okay, thank you children. This lesson is completed. Next lesson will be taken next period. Okay, thank you.